every person has got a birthday.
And the day of Padua.
Hallelujah. How many people doesn't have a birthday? Almost every person. They will not just appear. There was a time they were born. Hallelujah. On the birthday, there is an issue. Hallelujah. Some people, as you are born, your mother drank
champ.
So you are born with the champ. Some of you, on the day of birthday, there are some people who did the ceremony, which is satanic. So you were born as a satanic. That's the reason why our birthday are useless. Jesus said,
yes,
you need to be born again. There is a birthday physically,
yes,
and the birthday
in
John 3, you need to born again. Then Nicodemus said, how can a grown man person enter the mother's womb and born again? But Jesus said,
yes,
change your character. That is a
birthday.
Are we together?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There was no problem.
That's what
with our pain. They couldn't have become born again. Born again came. Because Patrick was smoking, was drinking, was insulting. So Jesus told him, I cannot accept you in the kingdom. If you want to be accepted, John the Baptist is baptizing
John the Baptist has baptized.
Repent. You snake. Come back to me. Birthday. Now.
Magic.
How do you celebrate your birthday? Some people on the day of birthday. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They start drinking. Some people ask them, do you drink? They will say no. Only on occasion. Which occasion? The birthday. Some they die on the birthday. Because instead of lifting up the name of Jesus on your birthday, you decide to go and swim. Now you swim thrown in the because on the birthday, because he has added another day
It's
not the day that you need to go and book a car and begin to split it. You die through road accident. Birthday should not make you like if you have entered
the heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People, they do celebrate parties. It's not bad. It's very good to celebrate. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the question is, how do you
celebrate?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Birthday.
It's very dangerous.
Once the world hears that there is someone who is born, they will start looking for him. How do I know this?
Matthew 2.
Jesus was born,
yes,
in the manger. As he was born,
Herod
began to look for Jesus because he was born. So the birthday of a person, there is a calculation. For example, my mother, who born today, then this is heaven. The years of the mother, we are able to get it. Because us, we are spirits. So, as they will be discussing, this mother should live 100 years. As we get it, then we laugh. If the family issues, she was born. They are not prayers. We are going to reduce the years. And she died for mature. Hallelujah. So
Herod
rose and began to send people to and look for this baby who is born so that you can worship him.
But
the plan
was
to kill,
yes,
not every visitor who comes to life. They are coming to place you. No, sir. They are coming with the chocolate.
But chocolate.
There is poison. Be careful the way you celebrate your birthday. Let me tell my mothers, sometimes don't do a part for your
birthday.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Once they get use of the
part,
listen what happened in the Bible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen the children of some people who loved celebrating their birthday. A better celebration is to honor him who has made you to see this day. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Some of you say, but he doesn't have money. Does he know how to swim? I don't know.
Amen.
I don't have money, yes. But I'm telling you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Job 1:4. Job's sons. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Good of dinner.
verse 19.
In every home.
Manimari yose.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In every home.
Verse 5.
The day.
Day.
After each one's.
After yes.
Birthday.
Your bag there.
They could celebrate.
They start celebrate.
Now my fear is.
Man,
one time.
Tell me
they went to celebrate. Satan came.
Satan.
And collapsed the house. Do you know that Job's children they die on
the spot?
What were they doing?
They start chanting.
They were celebrating without Jesus.
They start celebrating.
How do I know this? Job 1.
Job 1.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 5.
Verse 5.
The Bible says.
My boy,
and when the days
of
the feast
arrived.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Job could offer the offering.
Job has a beggar who
for his children.
We
could say perhaps they are sinning. So if they are putting offering for you,
so
I think that's a question. I think that's a question. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Job had a report.
Job,
your children,
but
they are celebrating a birthday.
Day.
It's not bad to celebrate a birthday.
But
what they did not know, Satan went to God
and said,
I want to destroy everything of Job. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Birthday. Some of you, the house of God doesn't have it in your watch. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you say contribute,
you
insult us. But in your heart, you are a Christian,
you
have planned that you buy eight of beer. After drinking so much,
after one
then you
again.
Come again.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are joking.
Sorry.
You are joking.
Sorry.
As you are celebrating, you are spending millions of kwacha on your birthday. How many people are dying in hospital? There is no one to pay for them for the operation. You are using money like that. You are saying shipwe.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen.
But I am. But you are treating. I had a peace son. They said, Nimaona Mungani Kama, Nizacho Home of Food. But John sent Kauka and Maspila Mofu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Benedict. Youth, don't hate me.
My youth must
hallelujah.
Amen.
Celebrate it well. Celebrate it in God.
Yes.
Then you are going to go forward. Mary and Joseph. They will not celebrate.
So
they celebrated it in the manger.
But I start celebrating corner.
Which some of you can say it is a village. I cannot
celebrate.
It's not bad to do a part.
Sorry, but stop part.
But don't involve. Don't stop including Jesus.
Yes.
There was a second party.
Was a party now.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In John 2, Jesus was invited.
Yes, sir, sir.
And the mother of Jesus, Mary.
Yes,
it was a wedding.
Yes, a wedding.
Then they ran out of wine.
In wine.
We know this story.
Amen.
It was a wedding, a part.
Yes, a wedding, a part.
Then after running out of wine,
after
that's when they wanted to involve
yes,
Jesus.
Involved, yes.
He wanted to refuse.
Okay.
He told Mary that my time is not yet. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But because of men, he turned the water into wine. Now, some of you don't have a
Mary.
He had to speak to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mary causes Jesus to do it.
Amen.
Now, who are in the part of
it?
Are they drunkard? Prostitute? Or what? If Jesus was not there,
amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Day to day.
They
are planning.
Plan.
They are going to wear shorty short. That's the reason why they put case. They put rape.
Yes, I have case.
I'm not saying rape to me.
Think I'm a rape.
It's not disappearing.
See, see, la.
Because somebody is celebrating the
day. I'm not saying I must celebrate the
day. But.
My part.
Satan loves parts.
Satan loves my parts.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the book of Esther, there used to be a queen called Vashti. And the husband, Xerxes, he was ruling from Ethiopia, from India to Ethiopia. 127 countries. So one time, Vashti, she was celebrating parts. The husband called her. Hallelujah. She would not go because she was enjoying marriage finished and she was
impressed.
You can be impressed. No, God called you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Other bad part about parts.
Even if it's a wedding.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
John 6,
verse 22.
The Bible says they were celebrating. Then Elo's daughter danced well. Then Satan find an opportunity. Elo said, what should I do?
See a child.
Let me go and ask my mother. The mother acted Elo.
The mother,
so, the mother said, tell him to give you the aid of John.
On the plate,
some of the people are looking for your head.
Amen.
They cannot do it without introducing a part. Do you know other parts? It's funeral.
Amen.
What's a funeral? You need to go. Do you know that Jesus waited, Lazarus was dead, and did not go to the funeral? Was anyone a bunch? Oh, was a bunch. Was a bunch. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please, your birthday.
Birthday.
As you are born, they could not cause you to drink beer. So don't drink beer. They could not drink beer as you are born. They celebrated well. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They celebrated well. Chizakalina, nizana kopoka. Nikamale chaman say, mwene na mwene kura kumbo. Nizaka yi hacha, hacha, hacha. Mwena kwa mwene jiri. Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen